Dante, you are here because I wasn't able to protect you. For that, I am truly sorry. Your father fell in love with me. A love that transgressed rigid ancient boundaries. We chose our path in the face of certain annihilation. We never regretted our choices, but we never gave you yours, my dear son. Now, finally, you will have that choice. You will have a great power. A power that will allow you to forge your own path. That, my son, is freedom. Be brave, my son. I love you.
Dante!
Oh, right, the tower.
On my way.
Come on.
That was wild.
Come here.
What is it?
You found your inner devil, all right. But you have yet to discover your full potential.
Mainly, I just want to kill the demon king named Mundus.
And if you do kill Mundus, who would take his place? I am no longer suited to violence. I cannot proceed.
Thank you, Phineas.
It wasn't quite a favor. I want to see Mundus destroyed. And I now believe you may stand a chance.
What made you change your mind?
You were right. You're not just like your father. I see your mother in you, too. You want to hit Mundus hard? This is how. Mundus has power almost beyond limit, but he has one weakness.
He has a weakness?
Yes. His mistress, Lilith.
His weakness is that he loves her?
Mundus? Love? No, my friend. Yet, she has recently become the most important thing in creation to him. This is what I have seen. Lilith, his mistress, carries his child, his heir. You want to hurt Mundus? Kill Lilith. Kill the child. Nothing. But be warned, the fury of Mundus is boundless. Many thousands could perish. Good hunting, my master.
Hey, Bob. Put a spin on this.
My personal view on the terrorists is that they are disgusting, degrading, ghastly, sleazy, prurient, and generally nauseating. The worst of them is Dante. The whole world would benefit greatly by his non-existence.
I'm taking you off the air.
You think so? I wouldn't bet on it, you little shit.
What we have here is some truly shocking footage of the terrorist, known as Dante, at the Bellevue Pier recently. So what do we know about this Dante? Several people have now come forward, and investigators have pieced together a shocking history of violence. At age 8, he attacked and killed the head nurse at St. Lamia Orphanage. She was described as a sweet old lady who particularly enjoyed working with children. Between the ages of 11 and 15, he broke out of no less than 8 youth detention facilities, often mounting brutal, humiliating attacks against the prison officers just doing their jobs. Between 16 and 17, he became involved in gangs, drug peddling, and is believed to be responsible for over a dozen homicides. And worst of all, he was also a well-known cruiser in the seedier districts of the city, rampantly spreading sexual disease of the unholy kind.
It ain't that the best kind, Bob.
Thank you. problems.
He looked me straight in the eye, and at one point, it was just terrifying. He definitely had pedophile eyes.
I saw one girl, like, beg for her life. But, like, he said he was gonna kill her anyway. And then he did. Like, totally.
Since that horrific attack, it has come to light that Dante is involved in the terrorist organization called The Order. I have a message for The Order. The whole world is looking for you. Every camera, on every street corner, every police force in the country and worldwide. But we will find you. We will destroy you. It's only a matter of time. This is Bob Barbas of the Raptor News Network. Just doing God's work.
I interrupt this broadcast to bring you breaking news. The terrorist organization responsible for the recent attacks has been located and is being stormed by SWAT teams as I speak. Two of the terrorists identified in these images are known to be in the compound.
Bastards.
The third terrorist has been cornered in another part of the city in a separate police raid. Rest assured, those responsible will be brought to justice at any moment, dead or alive. This is Bob Barbas of the Raptor News Network. Just doing God's work.
Oh, God.